What's up, guys? This is Hit 'Em Offline with another episode of the Pokemon Cyan Let's Play. So, last episode, I'm not really sure where we left off, to be honest. But here's my new... Oh, yeah. I said I'd go level up after being at gym. And look at my team now. I leveled up. Tibby Tad, or whatever that shit's called, evolved into Ribivine at level 35, like I said in the last episode. It changed its typing, and, well, it's pretty fast, and it's special defense base. He's about to evolve in 2 levels, I'm pretty sure. And, yeah, that's all that happened. Oh, he evolved. I'm not sure if he evolved last episode, I'm too busy to go back, but Typhlosion evolved, and he's pretty good. Ribivine's faster than him. 5 levels lower, so that's all it's gonna be. So I'm not actually sure where we have to go next right now. I'm gonna check the map if we have one. So I guess we do not have a map, but I'll just check the map. Okay, so we're here. I guess we have to go back to Slate City now. Let's try going up this path. Hopefully I have some hotels or some shit. Alright, wait one second. That shit's too easy. Did I beat all of them? Oh, I probably went this way the last episode. I think I did. But let's just check what's up here. Oh yeah, I went that far. Oh, my bad, sorry. I went down there because I was training in the cave. That's a good place to train because Pokemon aren't that hard to kill and they give a good amount of XP, so I trained there after I beat this gym, I think it is. So I don't think there's anything else up here. So we have to go back to Slate City. So I was at the right place in the front. I was in the right place at before this. I can't speak. Seems like it'd be hitting Grotto or something. So let's go back to Slate City. I mean, Slate. I'm going back now. I'm not sure if I remember how to get out of here. Oh. I'm not really trying to verse anybody anymore. I already fought them. I was in your training, I probably killed over like 200 Pokemon to grab. Yeah, this is not a bad place to train either. Before I reached level 30, I trained in there, and then I went inside. It's easier to train. But watch out for Rock Blast, because you may die from Rock Blast. There's the gym. Go inside and find it. So, I guess I'll save before I go inside. And the gym is psychic. Alright, so, Alexander, not gonna be fun. So, we'll be putting in Flash. Since these are basic battles, I don't mind speeding it up a little bit. At least just to get past like, all the top. So, right now I'm playing through Pokemon Light Platinum. I'm already almost done. But I didn't record it at the time, and I'm not going for it. Like, if anybody's watched this, I'm wondering, have you ever played Persona? I just started playing that game. I never played Persona ever in my life. I just started playing it. The first one. It's pretty fun. I like the game. It's a really good game. And I hate those type of RPGs in general. So that's it. So is he just gonna squeeze? Oh yeah, I have to verse another one. psychic type gym. Why did I say Alakazam could, I mean, Kadabra could, be in this gym? Flash is getting powerful. Oh, nice. Did I go here yet? Wait, so there's a specific pattern. How the hell you get to me? Alright. So let me just save right here. I'm dumbfounded. Well, I am known as Gemini. Psychic, that's it. Alright, I got it. Today I had a vision of a powerful trainer coming to my gym. Alright, sure you do. Are you raving? Are you that trainer? Let's find out. I'm about to be dead ass. Good thing I didn't do. Just take that for you. There's nothing you need. I'm just gonna have to. Oh, yeah, this is Jimmy. I won't speed it though. But she's just gonna catch his word. There's no point in watching this. But. Oh, shit. What is this? It's probably grounding ghosts. Burn this thing, bro. What the hell? Okay. I concede defeat. You're remarkably strong.
Yeah, I know.
To level 50. Psych. Whew. Wait, doesn't he learn it by himself? If I taught it to the team to fit in this game, that's a question. No, they are not. So, I don't have potential. I am not too. I slapped her. I need to buy some more super repels that you're using them like. How would you say? Without myself, no. I'm not sure the word I'm looking for. So now we're going where? Where are we going? Alright, so let's look at the town map. Where are we going? Did I come from here? Or are we going to this little town? Where did I come from? The first gym. I think it was over here, actually. I don't remember being to these games. Actually, it might actually be these guys. Teal Town, then this, then that. So I guess we have to go right. Assuming so. Team Rocket. The Team Rocket member is still sitting in that place. The gym leader was kind of hard at all, but I guess it's because I had like two Pokemon with Dark types. Actually, my Typhlosion was level 42, so that should probably be the gym. Oh, there was a rocks that could be rock smash blocks. I guess that's what you're talking about. Smash. Yes, Gyarados. I wonder what's in this room. I used that shit unconsciously. That's what I was doing. I don't need a growl. Pretty sure my team's actually fine. So I'll keep moving ahead, but if I found something I like, oh my god, I might replace my team. Replace someone on my team for it. I don't really care about trading, but it's not bad. That previous Pokemon looks so sick. I'm guessing this is like, is it Fury Fest? Yeah, it is Fury Fest. Also again, if anybody's watching this, please leave a comment below to my question that I'm about to bring up. Do you guys, what TV shows do you guys watch? I know I find myself watching Lucifer right now, and I love the hell out of it. Like, it's actually a really good show, in my opinion. Just because of the anti-hero main character, but then he's bad, he doesn't care about the decisions he makes, but he's good at the same time, you know what I mean? But I like anti-hero characters more. Like, for an example, like anime, Code Geass is my favorite anime of all time. One of the reasons of that is because of his personality. Oh my god. Like, his personality is just... the personality he puts on when he's zero and when he's out of it, like, it's sort of the same thing. He just hides it more when he's the leech. But when he's zero, his personality is so amazing that it just captivates you to watch it more. I continuously watched it. Another anime that's really good is Hunter x Hunter 2011. Oh my god, I put that on hold, and I didn't watch it, but when I got to watch it, I couldn't stop. I swear I watched it in like straight. I just kept watching until I was finished. We're caught up at the time. Anyways, let's get back into the Pokemon game. I'm streaming off a little bit, you know. Hey! What are you doing? Give me my Pokemon back. Huh, not a chance, kid. You got your Pokemon stolen? Oh my god. How are you gonna be my rival, man? It's so garbage. If you want it so badly, why don't you come get it? You're glad I'm here, but you... Oh my... How? These people stole my Pokemon. I don't know what I'd do if I couldn't get them back. Can't be wasting time. Let's follow them. We have to find out where they've gone. You didn't even give me a chance to ask to answer you if I want to help you. Let me just save here. Well, it looks like this episode we're gonna be helping our rival. I think I need Lilybaugh. Into this one. Alright, that's how you know you need to look. Thank you. Let's go. Rocket HQ. Yes, I do. Because I do want this. I want a lucky egg. Like, there's a lucky egg. Can I use that? Yo, tell me where to get this shit. Like, my rifle isn't even doing it. He's not even walking. Like, he has no Pokemon, so he can't do it. He should just walk. I'm trying to help him. I'm doing this shit by myself for him. What do I get out of it? No. Who are you talking to? Anyway, like I was saying before, I don't think I actually said this, but what animes do you guys watch also? Like, I know I said TV shows, but what animes do you guys watch? I watch a lot, but I read more because I like manga better. I like manga better than anime, so I read a lot of manga. I just substitute reading manga for reading like books in real life. Manga is one of my favorite mangas is Berserk. God. The guy who created that shit is like a god. That's a good manga. Even when on hiatus, as soon as it came back, people were like, still crazy, but that's how you know you have a good fan base. Where like, you could leave for so long, come back, and still have like, almost as much as you did before you went left. Like, it's just that good of a manga. Another good manga, or manual, whatever you want to say, is Noblesse. Oh my god, that shit is amazing! Frankenstein is like one of my favorite characters just because of his personality. Like I said, it's similar to the Revolution. Like, I just love his personality where he doesn't care. He'll murder you, he doesn't care. Oh my gosh. And the way he plays around with people all the time, it's crazy. I'm gonna switch my Pokemon. Frankenstein. Sorry. I don't know if I should teach this guy Psychic. Frankenstein. Like, I know a lot of manga. If anybody who's watching this needs a manga recommendation, just tell me what type of manga you normally read, and I'll give you one. I'll most likely be able to give you one. I've probably read. I've read a lot. Now, don't hesitate, even if it's like romance now, I read romance manga, that's just one of my favorites. It's one of my favorite genres. Those. Oh shit, it's one of these. I was about to walk it without, Alright, so I'm trying to see if there's like a stop point near here. Like, just so I could look at the map from a center view so I know where to go, but I guess I'll go here. Okay, so. Like, I can't even step off and move around a little bit to know where I need to go. Oh my god, okay. I got you. Oh shit, no, I have to go that way, alright. Let's see where this is. Huh. Okay, so I have to get over here, right? So one thing that's gonna lead me here is... That's not okay. This one down here is not gonna lead me there. So I have to go somewhere. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, I knew it was gonna lead me back here. Let's try this one. Okay, this one's good. Okay, let's try this. This one's just gonna like. Okay, you see if I go this way, straight, it's just gonna... Yeah, I knew it was just gonna be this stupid shit. Okay, so, let's try this again. I went the wrong way. Alright, let's try this one. So this is like messing with me. First, we go up here, and then I sit over here, right? But there's nowhere else we can go. I'm just, like, looking at the map over and over again. That's why I'm, gotta keep going the same way. So if I go here, now I can freely walk, right? This is top conditions. Now we should take a look at the map. If I go here, if I go down this arrow right here, then it's just gonna go upwards, turn, okay. If I go down this one, it's gonna be the same thing. Let's try this. Alright. I guess this is gonna be the whole episode. I can't remember what I was thinking about before. I was thinking about that was wrong. What if I was to go? So now we're making progress. So if I go up here, I think this should be money. I went this way before. So, best way would, okay, I know where to go now. Well, I'm gonna go there. Yo, you already know I don't like fuck with this shit. This shit is garbage. Throwing that away. Alright, so what I do, I think I'd go here. But then, it's one of these. I'm going to save. Let's try this one. Alright, I'm not walking back there. Which is the reason why I save. Yeah, so does this one. It didn't take that long to solve that puzzle. Like, I was starting off with this thing. But also, I would have gotten this. I'm supposed to see, that guy scolds me from that deep. I'm trying to just be honest. Yo, send me some Pokemon then. Why am I helping you? Yeah, you show up when I do all the work. How'd you get through that puzzle? No. Just answer this question. How'd you get through that puzzle? Alright, let's go. Let's see. You can catch this one. Yeah, like I was saying. Comment if you need a manga recommendation, or even an anime recommendation, because I like, I watch a lot of manga, but I know a lot about manga. I watch a lot of anime, but I know a lot more about manga, I like to think. So, if you need one, just let me know. I didn't read that last time. Bring back our alpha. I mean, get out of the shit. I'm just a kid, but I'm slapping all your grunts, and I made it here. All your fellow co-workers I slapped, and I made it here, but I'm just a kid. But you're scared, that's what happened. You're scared of me. Well, he's about to level up. might teach him actually. Like, it's not a bad move to have. Like, I'm just afraid that he's gonna learn it and then I waste it. Who am I really gonna teach it to other than him? Died, I'd be so okay, he's a psychopath. That's good, but it's physical. It's not real. It's whatever. These guys. Oh, I never showed you guys this guy. I'll show you guys. Let's switch up to Beardos. Take that out. This girl. The evolution sound is sort of messed up, but it doesn't matter, to be honest. This is episode 6, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm not keeping track of this. I'm just doing something when I feel like it. You know? Alright, so. Wow, she sent me back home. I went down there. I'm not sure. I don't know why I keep having out of there. Let me drink some water real quick. So I do have a super potion, obviously that's it. That's what you do. You should check all your members for snitches. They exist. He's supposed to snitch on his own. Okay, here it is. He's ready. Like, he had that shit bottled up. He wanted to snitch from time, but he didn't know what they were gonna do to him. Now he's just gonna lie to him and say I beat it out of him. He just wanted to snitch from time, I guarantee. Okay, how is that a secret, bro? Yo, there better be one in this room. I swear. Like, I knew that from time. It's obvious. The Team Rocket ID. This guy is useless. I wonder if I was supposed to find this. I'm making money, bro. I was at like 30,000 for all this shit. What the hell? Yeah, I was at 32 because I spent it on pellets. What the? What? How did that guy live? I'm tilted. I wonder which way. Alright, I'm safe. There ain't no mountain water. Good thing I'll come down this one. Since my ribbing is Monk Queen 38 is dead, I'm gonna have to use this guy. Oh my god, so useless. Never mind, I'm not gonna have to use that guy. He dies in the game. Yeah, I switched. Fight the girl? I have nothing to heal this guy. This is really dangerous. Surviving all queen. I don't even care about using my lives. I wanna save here. What is down here? I didn't get a Team Rocket idea, bro. Oh shit, what? But you also interrupted us at Mount Avalanche. Sorry for not reading before. As I've told you, I don't plan on letting anyone get in my way. I'll end this right now. You both are catching this word. I have a few weakened Pokemon, you have 5, but you still don't pass this word. 39, okay. Mock Queen. Take him. That's it. Alright, Oyster. Don't worry. Got something. Even though he's almost dying, but give him. Never mind. We're going to catch this one. Alright, but I got another one. I got him. Gyarados. Oh man, that messed up. Alright, so we got Victoria. He's going to go up against the cop. And Arcanine. Is he faster than my Gyarados? Oh my god, he probably is. Maybe he has a shield. Alright, so. He's not dead. Now he is. Beating me changes nothing, but you're a powerful trainer. Do you remember our little discussion at Mount Avalanche? Perhaps you've changed your mind since then. I'm giving you an opportunity. Join Team Rocket and you'll be one of us. Once we capture the 3 legendary Pokemon, Regirock, Regice, and Registeel, we can enter the tomb of Regigigas. With the power of Regigigas at our side, we can mold the world to our liking, change it for the better. We can be gods, and no one can stop us. Surely you can see what's wrong with this world, can't you, Theo? Do you not want to be with us to share the power? I'm not sure about that, dog. I wanna be a god still, and I love anti-heroes, but I ain't gonna be somebody else's bitch. Like, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to reject the offer. You already know what I did. I hope you realize the mistake you've made. Do not attempt to chase us further. It's futile effort. Nothing can stop us. I just stopped single-handedly. My rival was useless. My Pokemon were dying and I slumped. Do you know what that means? I can beat any of you guys. That's what it means. This is gonna be the end of the episode. Like, as soon as I get out of here, I think that's all I have to do. I don't remember that. Oh my god, I would have been cool. We go up there. Oh yeah. Yeah, over here. Alright guys, that is episode 6, and we're done. We just conquered the Team Rocket base, and yeah, so please like, subscribe if you like the video, please comment to the questions I asked if you actually watched it, and yeah, hit them offline, that's it, I'm out. That was your host, this is the video, that was a bad ending, but...